heads up, follow the girl, follow the guy. We're going to the hukilo. Right hand up. Pull those nets.
Everybody loves a hukilo.
Low on his food, taken off of their plates. And we're at the luau. I see some of you singing this song. That's amazing. We're going. Come on, man. Hukilo. What a wonderful day. Now everybody on me. That's right. Just keep it back to the right.
All the hooky lovers who swish down in Hawaii.
It's graduation time. Let's pick it up, dancers. Here we go. You are looking awesome.
Loves a hooky love.
Steve is waiting for the proper exact case. Is that clear?
That's cute.
I'm sending you the beer picture. So I don't know. Are you connected to Tina? Are you connected to the Wi-Fi? My things aren't sending.
Aloha Nui.
I can check your phone. I know how to do it.
Oh, is there a password? Hold on.
Yeah, Aloha
Nui.
You guys,
it's almost over.
No, it's not. It stays on the horizon. You're in for a treat.
Is that N-U-I, Steve?
Bella Moena. What's the password, Steve?
Aloha Nui. N-U-I. All one word.
Okay, good. A-L.
Aloha. A-L-O-H-A.
Oh, my God. A little too much sugar. And then what? Nui?
N-U-I.
Oh, my
N-U-I.
God.
N-U-I.
She does have a master's degree.
Thanks, Aloha.
She was just saying how smart she was. A minute ago.
She's very smart.
Was I? I did not brag about my smarts. I keep that undercover.
Keep it undercover.
Yeah.
Unless I'm around.
You should be connected automatically unless you did something with your...
No, I just put it in. Oh, wait. No, now it's not even going through it.
Did it connect?
Your Wi-Fi should just be on. Just flip the thing over. It should be fine. It should be automatic.
Now it is after I put the password in. Now for the rest of the trip, it'll be automatic.
I didn't need the password on my phone.
Yeah, you did. You have to. Are you on the right one?
Yes.
Let me see.
Password.
Look at Wi-Fi on. Billa, you're not on Billa Moana. Now you have to enter a password. You're on some random.
You're on the neighbors.
Yeah, you're on some random one.
BMW.
It just connects without a password.
Okay, well, whatever works.
That's true.
N-U-I?
Aloha Nui.
We just can't spell on our phone.
Yeah, dude. It's really bad.
Yeah, but no matter where you are with your phone, you should be able to...
You're getting the 3G, but you can turn the Wi-Fi off, the 4G. You can't just have it on and have the 4G at the same time. Right? It's either one or the other.
Steve knows better to stay neutral.
That's just...
Yes, I have sisters,
what
too.
What vanilla people say.
I'm vanilla?
I'm just kidding. It's a joke. You know when people are like, oh, you need to do this? I'm like, that's just something other people say. You know? Like, you just...
Well, oh, it's like my message. I put ice in my room.
My message failed to send to you, Yvonne. It did not work. It could be a really low...
It went through... Some Wi-Fis are not that good.
Yeah,
like, you can't stream
no,
through
No, but I went through with someone with an iPhone. It's not, trust me, I make payments on this. It's not like I have money. No one, so this John says it perfectly. The iPhone Apple is made for the billionaire that's flying in his jet, has an Apple laptop, but the starving college student still has their iPhone in their dorm. Apple's made for everyone. So it's not like, you know what I mean? Like, people just make it work. It's for all types.
Whatever John says.
Whatever.
Stop.
Stop. John
says. Whatever John says.
No, but it's true.
95 was okay, see, we'll move a little bit. So we did. And it all takes time. It takes dying counter to dock the time. We adjust center counter at 582, and hopefully that will put us in this. So, like, people looking at the house today.
Right.
Just a lot of work.
Ouch!
Steve, there's no audio on that, right?
I just adjusted it so I could hear you.
You guys don't want to go to Cove's Beach? Or did you get around?
Thanks for cleaning up, whoever. Thank you. We're messy, sorry.
Thanks for putting me.
But these guys, but the mine crane is like four times the size of these little guys.
Oh god.
That may
here
be.
Here comes the park people.
I think they come straight in from where they're hanging. They just live out on that reef out there. Probably just come straight in. I think we're disturbing them now.
Yeah, you only get one. What you should do is you should hit the green one.
What I want to know, and you know help, what I want to know.
Correct.
Yes. You don't need any help if you want to know. I have to see you keep up the bear too.
You're both bears.
We're both bears.
Both bear folks.
Pressure.
No pressure, no pressure.
Pressure.
In both instances, you guys are the top players and I'm the top
team.
Yeah, I got to do the video for Sam. Let's just send the video to Sam.
Is it okay?
Yeah. He'd like
that.
Did it go through?
Go, bro.
Get it.
Wait, do you want the better palette?
No, okay. I'm good.
Oh, yours didn't go through?
Well, now she's trying to line it back up again.
Oh.
Well, she's green. So.
Come on, Affleck.
Come on, Affleck.
Yeah! Yeah! That's my teammate! Okay, you can hit it again.
To the middle.
So,
middle.
So do I get two turns because I'm taken in for Danielle?
No.
Then where's Danielle?
She's not gonna play.
No. Oh, come on. Really?
Yeah, it's that simple.
She's not playing because she's...
But you know what? It should get two turns because that would have been her hit.
That's horrible.
No, because the next one...
What do you
turn.
Mean? Why would you get two?
So you guys trade each turn.
Everybody gets one swing. You get another swing and you go
through.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Yeah. Exactly.
You just take all the turns.
Good job, Affleck.
I'm happy about my position, but...
No, you're great. We still have to go through the
living my life.
Yes. Yes. Can you tell me which way I need to go? Do you
need to go where the green ball is?
Now you know why I have this.
Heading towards the beach.
Heading towards
the Easter egg nipple. Yeah, you're, the wicket's right there.
You're playing that towards the beach until you get to that post.
Okay.
And then you're coming back towards the house.
Bobby, I suck.
It's okay. I was bad too.
I moved it like 3 inches.
Me
you
too.
Should have a practice swing.
Audrey, I moved it 3 inches too.
That could be a practice swing.
Who's next? That's fun.
Practice swing.
I'm done.
No, it's bad.
Oh, you are. Herbie's up.
Do it.
Call again.
Is it on?
If it is, it counts as a practice swing.
Keep your eye on.
Yay!
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yay.
Except,
So you
okay,
can go
so where am
back.
I going?
The back
correct.
Way.
Yes. Well, no, you have
that
no. She didn't. She went past it.
You
could. It's just not going to get you anything.
Okay.
If you do that, you'll have to do it through the right way.
Yeah.
You can go through it. It is empty space.
Yeah. I don't know if we're going to make it through the whole course.
You don't know if you're going to make it through the whole course?
No, all of us have to do it.
Whoa!
That's good.
Okay, your turn, Jen.
I had the right line, though.
I know you did.
Yeah.
Well, you're a golfer. You got the golf thing.
You do.
I like your puka shells.
Yeah,
should replace. We should replace their mallets.
Yeah.
What?
I like your puka shells, Herb.
Huh? Like thank you.
Yvonne, go. Yeah, try to get a segment there.
Like, you want to line it up and block me.
You can't hit. Did you make it?
You have to be all the way through.
You have to be all the way through. Let me see. That means, you know what?
And Bobby's going to hit it.
What happens if someone hits
her? I can hit her.
They can hit her.
You can hit
them. Yellow's going to hit her through.
I can get by her.
Yeah. You're going to get a gimme.
Yeah, Bobby's up next.
Check it out.
Yeah.
So Steve, if you angle it right, you can get through there.
Is there room to get
through? Yeah, there's room to get there, but yeah, it's like playing pool. You gotta cut it.
Yeah, he can bypass the red.
Oh, he did it!
All right, Bobby!
Oh, that's my guy! Go get him! Hey!
Oh, Bobby is coming up hot behind you.
Uh-oh.
Bobby, you're coming in hard.
I wanted to go farther, so I hit him.
All right.
Now it's Herb again, I think.
No, it's Steve.
Kevin Farnes.
Oh, Steve, yeah. Sorry. My bad.
You like your chemo shirt?
Yeah, it's a pretty tough angle.
Yeah, they just straighten it out.
I like it. I do. It's a style shirt.
Oh!
Okay, Jen,
too.
We're
going to
go, it's
lunch.
It's your turn.
It's going to set you up, but you're going the other direction.
Gonna go
where is it? Is it close?
It's like I should have gone out to set you up. I went by there, and now I'm hitting against the rail.
Oh, it's yellow again. Yeah, you're playing double.
That means I have to go and just center it?
You have to center it, yeah. You have to set me up, but not get knocked by somebody.
Yeah, maybe you can go out a little bit.
Unless I hit one of theirs.
There you go.
Okay.
Jump through.
Take a practice shot. Yeah!
Woo! She could have hit it a lot harder and got closer.
It's just fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
So oh, wait,
maybe
it's you.
Sorry,
I'm so
excited.
Hello,
Croquet.
Chicken
rooster!
Roosters! Oh,
the big guy.
Oh, shit.
Okay. You're gonna fire me. That was head up. That was like the worst golf shot.
It was.
I did a head up.
But it counts.
It does count. It sucks.
It counts.
I wanted to get it through there. So I can
doesn't matter. It counts.
Did you hit Dad's ball by any chance?
Is it my turn?
No.
It's Audrey.
It's Audrey.
Oh.
Audrey.
Sorry.
Don't hit the rooster.
Oh, I won't hit the rooster.
He's my friend.
Okay. Now, what am I, Bobby? Where am I going?
We're going to the middle. We're the blue, but on this side of it.
Just set me up.
He's a little colorblind.
Okay. Well, hit the wrong ball?
Yeah, hit the wrong ball, so there's probably a penalty somewhere.
Hey, Yvonne, you look ready. Yeah, you
ready? All right, Yvonne gets two hits.
My ball went about like 2 inches.
Sorry about that.
I rolled like right over the top.
I had this, you know, I really wanted to just knock her ball.
I didn't see the white one in the middle.
Put your foot on the red one.
And then she has a
yellow one. She has a float on the red one.
No,
she has to go again.
No, she's not. She didn't make it through the hoop.
Last time she went through the hoop.
Yeah, so if you don't hit through the hoop, you'll get one shot.
You're done. Good job.
You're done. Good job.
I'm coming in hard.
Now you get to hit the yellow ball.
She's wearing the float.
This is what you do. You hit the yellow ball with your red ball. You never do anything. Put your foot right to the middle of the red ball. Put your right foot on the red ball like this.
Why didn't you get him to do that for?
Because she hit that one.
Oh, she tapped it. That's right.
Or
slowly dropping here.
Oh.
Aha! I made his position better!
Exactly.
Thank you.
You know what the problem is that the wood balls are better because they're heavier. These are plastic.
Where are the wood balls? Right in the wood ball?
No, let's just go. We don't have to. Yeah.
I was thinking these would be better because they're bigger because they sit on top more and the wood ones sink into
right.
It and they don't go anywhere. I was hitting them both around before.
Okay. Did he get through?
I jumped the ball and got it through.
Oh!
I couldn't
do that
again. Uh-oh.
Actually, I got that. He picked his yellow after me.
It was
double
left.
You now.
That's right.
Me.
That's right.
You're blue.
Yeah, Steve.
You gotta get it through, Steve.
You got it, Steve.
No! Is it past it?
No, it's not.
No, you can't even get it through the hoop.
That's off with you, Steve.
I have to go backwards again.
I haven't played since I was a kid. Give me a break.
All right.
It's just grass.
You're playing against Yvonne in a friggin' floaty.
That's pretty amazing.
I don't want to lose to the floaty.
Yeah, somebody said, what's the Oreo again?
Yeah, she has to make it through, so.
You got it.
So you got it through, so you got to catch up.
Am I set up?
Yeah, you're set up. Put it through the hole.
Hey. Okay.
Now she got another shot.
Do I get another one?
Yeah, so now head out.
Okay.
What's that blue one? You see it?
No,
it's
a blue-green ball. The mid-green tippy ball.
So
Daniel
really wouldn't
play because of the way they picked the team. That was good. She's crying.
Unfortunately.
Don't poke the bear.
Don't poke the bear.
can't poke the oldest bear.
Yeah, don't poke me.
What did you do, Bob?
I missed. Sorry,
Audrey's got it.
Yeah,
Steve! You got another shot.
Team her.
You have another shot, Steve, right?
Yeah.
I thought he made it through. Okay, you gotta just knock the shit out of it.
Is that gonna be able to go? Yeah, just get a little bit. There we go.
I think my floaty was hindering my swing.
Wasn't quite all the way through.
Okay, who's there? Yvonne, it's you again.
Yeah. Hershey.
Fast start leads Thomas Jefferson to PIA semifinals victory. Yeah, they were in finals, semifinals today, and that was in Holidays.
So you got through. Yeah. And you put the other one in the air.
Because I was too sharp of an angle.
I know.
You
don't
have to get mad at somebody and pretend that ball is ahead and just whack the shit out of it.
It's working.
I like that.
It's working for me.
Okay. Play more croquet more often.
Yeah.
Well, at least we're out this time.
Oh, that's so close.
Did you get it through?
Audrey, you're about to be up.
Yeah.
I don't know which one you like. I like the one.
Hey, batter.
Yeah, these don't work on baseball, that's right. Oh, good lineup, though.
Oh, I got you lined up.
All right.
Can I get it through, Steve?
Yes, exactly right.
Get it good.
There was a thought process there.
Are you on the back side?
Hey, no, the front side.
Oh, he is?
It's right there.
He almost went through.
I don't know.
Oh, it is me.
That was the shot.
Oh, no.
That was the shot.
No, never mind. I lied. It's your boss.
We're going to catch the...
I'm confused.
Bobby. Well, it's on the sticks. You guys know that the order is...
Right. Order's on the sticks.
I know, but we don't even have...
The post you need.
We still have an hour and a half.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't imagine we're going to be down here that much longer.
Why? Because you're going to take it?
Yeah, Bobby knows the win.
Don't rub it in. Come on.
Half back.
Half left. I'm catching half left. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Don't mess with Big Bro.
That's right.
Yeah, but I got kicks.
This is fine.
Yeah, both of them.
I started out really strong.
Okay. Steve.
Is it me?
Yep.
No, not yet. Yeah. I just went.
I just went.
Here.
No, no, yeah. Bobby shouldn't have.
No, it's Steve.
Oh, it's Steve now. Huh? Yeah. Okay.
Hey, no, but it's yellow first.
No, it's me. Steve should have gone after me.
It's
on the top down. Steve should have gone after me.
I went after you.
Oh, then you went after me. Oh, then we're back to the beginning, so Steve's going.
Hey, Steve, don't go.
As long as everybody's gone.
We already went another round.
It's Yvonne.
No, I went.
It's Yvonne.
I went.
Or Francis. It's Francis.
No, Bobby just went. Yeah, Jennifer missed Bobby going. That's
okay. Okay, get it through. Get it through. No.
Come on, could you go past?
Are you guys last?
Yeah.
Okay, I got you set up for the next one.
All right. We're lame.
Okay, so Yvonne plus Danielle are picking up the pace here on yellow.
Got it. I think they also have to be done at 8 or 8:30.
I'll go.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're about to be up.
Ready?
Go after Jan.
Yeah, who just went. So
okay,
here.
So I'm trying to get it through the hook.
Yeah.
It's all on the ground. We can't go away.
Oh, Audrey.
Steve, I'm going to for sure come out tonight at 9 o'clock
so
and
they
spot
have
a turtle.
To, so
for
sure.
They'd be out at 9.
They should. They seem to be out by 9 or 10, okay. Yeah.
So I was like wondering maybe if you could lead the way with your headlamp.
Yeah.
I heard your headlamp saved the night.
Yeah, and for photos,
really
it
bright,
did.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just can't hassle the turtles, though.
You
got to
be
careful.
Yeah, be quiet.
One of them last night was starting to go back in.
No, I know. I'll be very
careful. Yeah.
Go do it two at once. You get two more shots.
Look at your strategy.
These are looking
stories.
Yeah, okay.
Two more shots.
Uh-oh.
I think I'm up. No, he's got two shots.
Yes, yes. Whack it.
Oh, head up.
Oh! Just missed it.
Well, you missed it.
Oh, it almost.
That's how far ahead Audrey is. Oh my gosh. Come on, yo. The party started.
You still have to go through that one.
Perfect, next. Okay,
Flynn,
get
it.
You're good, Flynn.
Aren't you next?
Hi. No, I go after Jennifer and Francis, whoever we're looking
at.
I got you.
Okay.
Wait, Audrey's going to hurry up and win.
I'm not Bobby. Not Steve.
Hurry up and get the game.
Yeah.
I don't know, but
this
clouds are bothering
me. Oh, yeah.
Is it rain?
It does look like rain.
Good.
Yeah, we can use them.
Okay. I'm
going
to go.
Now I want the shower chair.
Yeah. Oh, man.
There's an overhead, man. It's okay.
Okay, am I up next? That was good for whacking her for the far distance.
I'm next.
Yeah, Hervé and Steve go after me.
Go get him, Herb!
But yeah, you are next
one. Go get him!
Yeah.
I didn't really set her up that well. Not very hard.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, shot. Mom's got him. Shot.
You guys did a good job on this course. Good job.
Yes!
Hey, wow.
No way!
Wow!
That was amazing.
Which one? Oh, that one?
Oh, that one?
As hard as you can, John. Really hard. Yeah!
Whoa!
Strong second.
I swear to God, yeah.
Strong. Herbie and Audrey are going to win.
Devon.
They can't win, Bob. They're on separate teams.
They can't both win.
Can't both win. Doesn't matter. Oh, win.
I already won. I married her.
There you go.
All right.
Come on, buddy.
All right, Audrey.
Steve.
Oh, my
either
God.
Either set me
okay.
up or put it
see
through.
See shower in my future.
Yeah.
We're almost done here, guys.
I guess, you know.
Am I set up?
Yeah, you got it, Mike.
Hippie.
You gotta set me up.
Oh, we don't have time.
How'd you guys end up on the same
thing? I know, running out of time.
Yvonne,
go. Go, yo.
You gotta come back, right?
We were coming back.
We were.
Oh,
that's a good shot. I can't make it.
You can't go through it, but you don't get an extra swing. You're about to be up, Ivy.
Yeah.
Well, after Flans. Well, it'll be plenty.
After Miss Flanny.
Miss Flanny. You can just go, Flans.
Yeah, go. Go. Okay, Audrey. Yes, ma'am. I think you're up.
That's great to get the birds.
Not shooting the birds.
Oh, okay. Jen, when you guys were down in Lahaina, did you guys go to the sandal store?
No, I don't think so. Bobby,
did you see the car?
Thank you.
I kept pointing at some weeds by the side of the road saying, isn't this lavender? Are we done?
Are we done? Can we go watch the ducks game?
That's fun. That might actually be... That's a good thing what you can look at. You can hang mistletoe anytime, son.
Yeah, buddy. That's honest, a pretty good trick.
You want to make a move on the lady.
Yeah.
And you just, don't look, I didn't make the move.
You know, it just grows here all year.
And you're here, and I'm here. They both here. This really is a place to get away from everyone.
Smile, you're on candid camera. from the Ohana to the beach.